Let's take a closer look at the heated observing jacket. This is a great coat that's been developed for anyone who enjoys the outdoors but doesn't like getting cold. I think that pretty much describes most of us. From the outset, it looks like just a very modern coat with a fleece lining. We've got the sort of pockets you'd expect in a modern garment. We've got a little special little pocket there for the phone. We've got a little net pocket over here for your bits and pieces on the inside. But most importantly of all, we've got a little pocket down here that carries a lithium battery pack. This can be recharged off the mains, and this does a very clever little thing. Just press the button there and hold it for a second, and we've got a power control system now. The heating element is actually in the back of the coat. It's quite a large heating element, and it's designed to really bring up your core temperature and provide heat where it's needed before the blood flow comes into your arms. So although there's no heating element in the arm, the coat will actually successfully warm up your arms and your hands. I've actually used it myself, and I know that at the 5 setting, it really does warm you up wonderfully. I was actually using it in -5 conditions, and the coat was absolutely great. We've got 5 settings. It starts at 1, and by just pressing the buttons here, we can very easily adjust the temperature to taste. I found that at -5, I was using it at 2 and 3. Much higher than that, and I'd have really had to open the coat up, kind of defeating the object of it. Very easy to switch on and off, very easy to charge. It actually comes out completely from the coat very easily, and it actually has a little emergency torch built into it there as well. Obviously, you wouldn't want to be using the torch, but it's ideal in an emergency situation where you need a bit of light. And you can see it simply plugs in and goes on the inside. Let's just take a look at the rest of the coat. Just turn around a minute, Dave. Got a rather nice hood that's fully detachable, and like all of the other parts of the coat, we've got these toggle stretchers on the hood on both sides to really bring it down to keep the drafts out in the wind. We've also got that on the body of the coat as well. We've got toggles and elastic straps around the outside, and another nice little feature is, although we've got Velcro ties on the outside of the sleeves, also on the inside we've got a lining as well as Velcro stretchers. So they really have thought about this coat and want to keep you away from the weather. Anyway, that's just a very brief overview of the electrically heated observing coat.